see. Does anybody want fish for breakfast?
Yeah.
Oh, while you're in looking for clues, how did you end up fishing all day?
Oh yeah, clues. Look what I found. It's a bloody glove that I think belonged to the murderer.
Ooh.
I found it at the crime scene. Oh, and I think it's got a ring in it too. Look at this.
Ooh.
Look at that.
Say, Nana, doesn't this look like Chojo's ring?
Who's Chojo? That name sounds familiar.
He's a regular here. He's really obnoxious, but he tips well.
It's definitely his. I'd recognize that gaudy thing anywhere.
Huh. Do you think he's a murderer?
I don't know. He has a reservation here at 7. Maybe we could get some information out of him.
Oh, that'd be great. I'm gonna take a hot bath. Yokosho, yokosho.
Alright, well, this looks like a Nokia geisha house. Anyways, alright, how do we find Yamamoto?
Well, it's just grab a table here, shot of his, and hey, let's have that geisha over there and see you.
Hirashai Mase, sorry, we're not open for the day. Yoku?
Touch me again.
Look at that. You deserve that one.
Oh my. Oh gosh. Mirami. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble now. What are you doing here?
I found Nana and Sayaka and I've just been living here. What are you doing here?
Okay. I'm just gonna be flat out here. Look. I'm really, really sorry about Act 2, Scene 2. I threw the laptop and flipped two tables and, or I flipped two chairs and...
It was really awful of you, wasn't it?
Yeah, I know. I broke that pretty expensive laptop you got me for my birthday. Yeah, it was pretty
expensive. Well, anyway, no, it's fine. You know what I found?
Cool.
Look at this! Oh, that's a fish, huh? Sorry.
No, this is dinner, hello?
I already ate it.
Oh.
Look at this! I found it at the crime scene. I think it belonged to the murderer.
Where'd you find this?
It was like in the stadium, hidden away, kinda. I guess they missed it. Do you know? I've heard it belongs to a regular here.
Wait, Yamamoto? Is this his glove?
No, it's Choja. He's the CEO of Ringo Inc.
Why would Choja be the murderer? That makes no sense. He has no motive.
Wait a second. Isn't Choja that ugly guy who was wearing that ugly pink suit? Isn't he and Yamamoto always following around? Aren't they always following each other around?
Hey! Holy mackerel, you're right!
Wait, hold on. So, they're probably working together, right?
Yeah!
Oh my god, you're a genius! Oh my god!
Alright, before you all get too excited, you have to realize this is all pure speculation.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have any hard evidence. You know that if we take this to court, they're just gonna tear to shreds. Even you know that.
Do I?
I'm telling you now, so believe it.
No, I'm not complaining about that, but dude, do you have to ruin every good moment?
Yes.
I mean, what can I say? It just makes it too easy.
Well, what if we can change that tonight? Fish a confession out of him.
What was you in the fish?
Oh. I became one with the sea 2 seasons ago.
All right, little boy. How do we do that?
So,
what's going on here?
Sayaka, these are my friends. This is Ryokun and his friend Ichikata-san.
So you are Ryokun.
That's me.
I need a way to help these two blend in here. You got any ideas?
Yeah, hello.
How's that look sexy?
Yeah, hello.
I don't think it makes
God, what are you doing? No, don't take.
Wait, no, I'm not using Gary Rose. I'm out.